John? Bitch for him, I must say. Haram. Go. Gosh, that was a tricky one. Tricky and breakthrough. Oh dear. Acceleration. very wet, I have to say. Far too wet. No, especially when you... It was a nightmare when you were edging the other bus, remember? Just now.
Oh, yes.
And it was a we were struggling to get to let him get through, remember?
Oh, I know. Oh, dear.
Not good.
Oh, dear.
Definitely not good, Sydney, no. Just what would Bob think if he was sitting down, purring on the dashboard? What would Bob think of that jam we got stuck in? Well, it's like a traffic jam. You know, like when you're in a tight jam, when you're stuck to something.
It's only a minor one.
Yes. But what would Bob the cat think? Would he just be hissing at the other driver? Which park?
Mark.
Oh, for Mark? No, I'm getting out at Lead Villas.
Oh, okay.
I was in the pub yesterday evening, if you didn't know.
Sorry?
I was in the pub yesterday evening. I was.
Oh dear.
Oh god. I didn't have a drink though.
Oh.
No, I didn't drink any beers or anything, no, but I had a nice meal there.
Oh, okay. Does it teach me a lesson to pursue?
Yes. So have you ever been to the Milo Kin before, Sydney?
No, I haven't actually.
Have you not?
No.
That's right, it's near to Mark's residence in Milo Oak. Oh, it's a very nice pub. I liked it, and not only that, more impressively, I actually met a 74-year-old man who drank 3 pints of beer, if you didn't know. But he actually walked out the door with confidence after drinking 3 pints.
Wow.
He doesn't go to the pub regularly. No, he was nothing like Buster Martin, who I told you about before, and then you were like, serious drinker.
Very serious drinker.
Ken was not like Buster Martin. No. But Ken was a nice chap. Nice man. Doesn't go to the pub regularly, he only goes like a couple of times a week. For a few pints, and then that's about it. He didn't go daily.
Oh, he's an occasional drinker.
But not a serious one like Buster Martin, no.
No.
No, especially when Buster Martin drank the 12 gin and tonics and the pint of bitter I told you about. And you're like, oh, legless, absolutely legless. And actually, the G&Ts he drank turned out to be double G&Ts, if you didn't know. 12 double G&Ts and plus a whole pint of bitter. But Ken didn't do that, but that was Buster Martin who did that. Remember when I told you?
Yes, I remember now, yes.
And he was 102 when he did that.
Yes.
It was a few months ago when I told you. So,
yeah, 12 G&Ts.
Far too much. but that's not it.
Have you seen George?
I saw George yesterday, Sydney, yes. And he's on the 52 tomorrow, if you didn't know.
I didn't know.
No, and I even saw him on the 52 last week. I wasn't on his bus.
Okay.
No, but I saw him passing by again on the 52. That's the tough part, the narrowing corners.
Baby!